What's up, TGS fam? It's the J Show with Two Y's and Thick Thighs. I'm here with another video.
Just know I love you like I love myself. Like I love myself. Just know I love you like there's no one else. Yeah. Time is of the essence. I could die, so this is critical.
So today, yesterday, we're going to be reacting to Divinos. I hope I'm saying it right. I touched myself. This was highly requested. Everybody told me I need to listen to this, so here I am. So yeah, I got the video put up and I got my handy dandy headphones. About to go ahead and start screen recording in three, two, one. And I'm about to go ahead and push play now.
New Double Chico Hard Seltzer.
Stop screen recording. We need to call her Miss Spicy because that was spicy, spicy. Especially in the beginning when she touched in her little, in her, God, we gotta find a word for that. She touching her kitty cat. Oh, I can't say that because I got kitty cat ears. Now they gonna start thinking, oh gosh, this was the wrong headphones to use the word kitty cat with. Oh God. Well, she start touching in her lady spot. That's when I was just like, because, you know, you never think. Because even say I touch myself, like, I never know. Because I be doing stuff, and later on, I be like, dang, you know, that I really, what I did, like, really touched my heart. But I didn't think, you know, you never know what it could be. I done heard so many different titles, and when you look at it and listen to it, it's a whole different thing. So I kind of, for some reason, was thinking maybe this is one of them titles that kind of seem a certain way, but it ain't this way. And, boy, I should have, I'm telling you, it was just like what it sounded like. All right. I don't know who you are out there that she was thinking about, but she touching herself, so you should be happy and proud the fact that you got to do all that, all right? Ooh, all right, spicy, spicy, spicy. Oh, boy. Well, I mean, the song had a little something. She was wearing that red. I'm like, yeah, it's good that you wearing that red, you little chili pepper, but I enjoyed this. I definitely enjoyed the song, though. I was sitting up here. I was a little... When that girl was bent over and I seen her head kind of going up, so I'm like, I know she is not... I think that's the part that really got me. Because I was like, what the fiddlestick just happened? Oh, my God. That was funny. Ooh. Excuse me, guys. Sorry, it's late. But, like I said, really, really great song. Oh, my gosh. Definitely a song of the night, because good Lord. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, push the bell notification. This way you guys be updated another video. If you're not a part of TGS fam, you with the uncle people over there. Don't be with them. Be with us. If you guys want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. There's links to all of my social media. So if you're talking about, definitely do talk back. And I did want to let you know, I do have three. Why can't this... Look, this finger always struggling, y'all. It's not me. It's the finger. God, this is like the wrong thing. I feel like I'm saying all the wrong things for this song. I have three YouTube channels, so I will go ahead and pop them on the screen if you guys could go subscribe, supporting me so much. All right. Last but not least, I did want to tell you that my intro and outro song is my brother's song called Teller. If you guys want to check it out, it's links to all his music and stuff down below. So yeah, if you guys could go check it out, it'd be awesome. I love you guys. I'm gonna see you next time.
I can go. Or miss another second not to tell you. I don't know if I can go. If it's real, go on and tell her how you feel. Tell her I love